Hi guys, this is Sachi here. You're watching Mudjar. Welcome back, and today I'm back with another new plant. This is Skindapsis pictus, commonly known as satin pothos. If you watch closely, this has got some pigmentation, right? So this comes in tropical family of plants. Skindapsis pictus also comes in different varieties. This is Skindapsis pictus. So this is due to the formation of the typical print on the leaves. You can see the natural light green dots and some patterns on the leaf. That's why it's called Skindapsis pictus. It's a small cutting which I have grown into a plant. I have a bigger plant as well, and I'm showing you the small one because it was easier for me to show it on the video. So let's start with the soil condition. Being tropical, this needs a regular tropical mix, that is coco peat and compost in equal form, some perlite and sand for basic drainage, but they need good tropical mix. Also about the light condition, they thrive in medium to bright light. So basically they don't like the direct sun condition, they'll basically burn up. And medium to bright light, bright indirect light with where you do not get directly the sun rays on the leaves, it is good for them. And then I would like to talk about the watering. So you have to water when it is basically 75% dry, that is 3/4 of the soil is dry. That means if you dip your finger inside, basically you can realize the top part of the soil has been dried. Then you can water them thoroughly, like you're seeing the water coming out of the drainage hole in the bottom. And don't let it sit on a tray filled with water, which you usually keep under the planter. And then I'll tell you about the fertilization. So fertilization, this needs basic fertilization in the growing period, that is summer and monsoon. That is compost or seaweed fertilizer, which I use, and it is doing good for the plant for me. And they're very easy to propagate as well. So these are amazing house plants. Also, they like humidity. If they don't get good humidity, they just curl their leaves. So they do not need very much humidity, but they thrive well in medium humidity as well. Dry air makes them curl the leaves, and hence they dry up. So that was Skindapsis pictus for you, or satin pothos. So I'll see you in the next video with another plant. Bye bye, take care.